Hello everyone and welcome to VPN Tech Corner. In today's video, we will take a look at the Zyxel SCR 50AXE Wi-Fi 6E security router. We will be looking at what sets this router apart from the rest of the market, highlighting its key features and discussing why it could be the perfect choice for your home or small business network. The Zyxel SCR 50AXE is not just any router, it is a cutting-edge device that combines Wi-Fi 6E technology with robust security features, all in a user-friendly package. Let's explore the unique aspects of this router. First, let's talk about Wi-Fi 6E. This technology includes the newly available 6 GHz band, offering higher speeds, reduced latency, and greater capacity, with speeds up to 5.4 Gigabit per second. The SCR 50AXE is perfect for high bandwidth activity like 4K streaming, online gaming, and supporting multiple smart devices simultaneously. This is a significant upgrade over typical routers that only operate on the 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz bands. However, please take note that the Wi-Fi 6E 6 GHz channel may not be ready for all countries due to compliance. If your country is not in the list, the SCR 50AXE will only operate on the 2.4 and 5 GHz channels. Security is a major selling point of the SCR 50AXE. Unlike many security routers that require ongoing subscription fee for advanced security features, the SCR 50AXE offers comprehensive protection at no extra cost. It provides real-time threat protection against malware, ransomware, phishing, and other cyber threats. Plus, it includes an advanced firewall to safeguard your network from external attacks. This subscription-free model offers significant cost savings and peace of mind. One common thing in normal security router is that when you turn on the security features, the router wants to run throughput will be reduced because a certain CPU resources are reversed for that. However, with the Zyxel SCR 50AXE, you will have full gigabit throughput. One of the standout features of the SCR 50AXE is its simple setup process, thanks to the Nebula mobile app. Here is how it works. Open the Nebula app and scan the QR code on the router. If this is your first time using the Nebula mobile app, you may need to create an account and set up some basic stuff such as sign in, Wi-Fi SSID and passwords, etc. to initialize this. Once it is done, connect Ethernet cables to WAN and LAN port, and then connect the power cable to turn it on. The router will take some time to boot up and upgrade the firmware to the latest version if there is a working internet connection. Once it is ready, the LED indicator will have a solid green color. Now, you can connect to the SCR 50AXE using LAN cable or Wi-Fi. It is worth mentioning that since the device is supported by Nebula Cloud, you can configure the router while on the go. For basic configuration and overview of the network status, the Nebula mobile app is more than enough. However, if you require advanced configuration such as side-to-side VPN, static DHCP table, port forwarding, advanced threat management, etc., the Nebula web interface at nebula.zyxel.com is needed. Regardless of the platform, whether the Nebula mobile app or the Nebula web interface, you will have a detailed dashboard with information of the internet connection, client users, and threat protection. This allows you to manage the network in an effective way without being physically connected to the network. For users who need VPN connections, the SCR 50AXE make it easy through the Nebula Cloud. Setting up a VPN can often be a complex task, but with the SCR 50AXE, it is straightforward and intuitive, providing secure remote access for remote workers and businesses. You can choose between the Nebula VPN if the other Zyxel router is supported by Nebula Cloud, or using the non-Nebula VPN option for a Zyxel router that is not supported by the Nebula, for example, the GHG 2000. In the next video, I will demonstrate how to set up a side-to-side VPN connection using two Zyxel routers. Besides those great features, the Zyxel SCR 50AXE also comes with additional features which you may find interesting. Wi-Fi roaming support. Unlike many typical routers, the SCR 50AXE supports Wi-Fi roaming. This allows for a seamless expansion of network coverage using the SCR 50AXE and Zyxel access point. This is ideal for larger network or office where a single router might not provide adequate coverage. Some of the Zyxel access points that you can consider for the setup are the Zyxel NWA 50AX and the Zyxel NWA 90AX. Multiple LSIDs. The ability to create multiple LSIDs is another feature that sets the SCR 50AXE apart. This is useful for setup guest networks or segmentation different departments within a small business. The SCR 50AXE's guest Wi-Fi operates on a separate VLAN which logically segments the network traffic according to specific rules. This setup ensures that guests are unable to access your primary network internal resources like server, printers, and likewise, the main network is protected from guest access. This configuration enhances security for both networks. In conclusion, the Zyxel SCR 50AXE AXE 5400 Wi-Fi 6E security routers is a powerful and reliable choice for anyone looking to upgrade their wireless network. Its combination of high-speed performance, subscription-free securities, and ease of use make it well worth the investment. Whether for a busy household or a small business, this router is equipped to handle the demands of modern connectivity with ease. That is all for this video. Be sure to check out the link in the description for more details on the Zyxel SCR 50AXE. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.